soccer and I'm a freshman, and let's go get started making crepes.
So here's some flour. Flour in the bowl.
And water. The secret to a nice crepe is a very warm pan and a good assistant. I've been cooking ever since I was little with my mom. I would always like to help her in the kitchen. She would always ask me for help, and I would always love to help. So that's what inspired me to start cooking when I was little. I really like crepes because the batter is really easy to make, so I can make it really fast, and then everyone can have their own individual crepe, like say someone likes savory or someone likes sweet. You can make it and design it per that person, and so everyone will like it no matter what like you put inside. First flip of the day. Yes, I have cooked a whole meal for my family. I make breakfast for them a lot. They love crepes, which is why I made them today. They love eggs and all that kind of stuff. I like breakfast the most. You make the crepe, then you flip it, and then you fold it in, and then you crack the egg in the middle, and then you cook the egg in the middle, and then you flip it over. And you flip it back, and it's like an egg plate. If I were to make the perfect crepe, my savory crepe would be eggs with ham and cheese and onions and tomatoes. And my sweet crepe would be ice cream and Nutella and strawberries and blueberries and pineapple and just a lot of fruit, because I like fruit a lot. Cooking for my teammates was really fun. I really enjoyed sharing something that I like off the field with them, and they seemed like they really enjoyed it, so that made it a lot better. I'm Emily Boyd, and this is a special blue and gold crepe. Go Bears!